Happy Friday. So this is the last of the five categories of employee working from home that's coming out of the Steelcase Global 2021 report. They did quantitative, so they got quantitative and qualitative data, analysed it and found that the employees working from home, the behaviour and attitudes fell into five categories. Yes, extreme categories, but five categories nonetheless. And some people can fall in more than one category. The final one sharing today is the isolated Zoomer. This is the person lives alone, has jam-packed days, back-to-back meetings on Zoom, doesn't have co-workers to say, hey, let's take a break and go for coffee. Doesn't have a co-worker say, let's go for lunch. They don't have anyone at home to say, yeah, I'll make you a coffee, take a break, or come and have lunch, that's that time. So they work longer and longer hours, and the whole work life, there's a blur between work and, or the professional part of their lives and the personal part of their lives. And as a result, they're fatigued and they find that they're always on. So it's important for leaders, for these people, again, to check in regularly how they're faring, but help them find that balance between work and personal life. And one of the things I tell people is find a space in your home that is your office or your desk as it was in the workplace, and keep that sacred. That is absolutely sacred. That is work. And when you walk away from it, it's like you're leaving your desk that you had in the traditional office. And unless it's emergency, you do not go back. Now, your working day may have changed rather than traditional hours, but you need to schedule regular breaks to get outside, get some fresh air, exercise, etc. And it's important that these employees do that and do it now. So as a leader, you need to help them do that. You need them, they feel disconnected. They're on Zoom all day, but they're still disconnected. So how are you going to connect them to colleagues? So invest in some of the virtual water cooler applications and platforms out there now that will randomly connect people from different teams that may have similar interests to have a spontaneous Zoom call or a video call, telephone call. So it's as if you were at the coffee machine or the virtual water cooler in the traditional office. So find ways to connect these people, and they need a support system. So encourage everybody to reach out to each other. Encourage everybody and show everybody how they can lead with empathy and compassion. Have a buddy system in place so these people feel connected and have a support system as well. Download the white paper, karenferris.com/resources. I'll talk to you next week. Bye.